134.6, 134, one half. For Jorge Padron from Sonora, Mexico, and his country, fellow countryman Alejandro Reyes from Mexicali in his professional debut tomorrow night.
134.2.
134.2 for Reyes, 134 and a quarter.
Puro Mexicali.
Puro Mexicali.
What is Ryan weighing in?
He's good. He's good right now. He's waiting on his opponent.
Do you think that's what it is?
No, they said they're waiting for him.
He's making weight?
They said they can't find him. He's not here yet. Because Ryan was supposed to weigh in already a little bit ago.
Jorge Padron on your right, Alejandro Reyes on your left. Two Mexican fighters going after it tomorrow night from Dignity Health Sports Park here in SoCal. And we thank you, gentlemen. Gracias.
Let me see.
Now we'll go to bout number two on your card. Eight rounds in the flyweight division with Francisco Bonilla from Chihuahua, Mexico, and from Cancun, Joserito Velasquez.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Francisco Bolina, first on the scale, Chihuahua, Mexico native, 6'6", 3", 3 knockouts for the young flyweight.
112.2.
Here's 112.2, 112 and a corner for Bonilla.
Ryan Garcia's opponent.
His opponent, Mexican Olympian.
Allegedly.
Any ideas where he is?
Bringing along his trainer, Freddie Rhodes. Manager Frank Espinosa, he's promoted by Zanford Promotions. Here is Joserito Velasquez. Is 113 pounds, 113. Eight round flyweights brought to you by Golden Boy Promotions. Francisco Bolea from Chihuahua, Mexico, and from Cancun, Quintana Roo, Mexico, undefeated, Joserito Velasquez. Thank you, gentlemen. Two fights remaining on our way in this morning, or this afternoon rather. Four round super middleweights. This will open the show at 3:25 tomorrow. It's Terry Fernandez from Oakland, California, taking on Diego Pacheco from LA. Two undefeated fighters in the super middleweight division clashing for four rounds of action to open up tomorrow night's show. Live on the Zone. From Dignity Health Sports Bar.
What's the holdup?
We don't know.
Terry Fernandez first on the scale for us. 2-0, both wins by way of knockout.
Like I said, I don't even know. We're just worried about ourselves.
That's true, but you're ready to weigh in.
But we're
ready.
You've
been ready.
Yeah, we've been ready.
Just waiting for him.
That's right.
That's what I was thinking.
And here's the Oakland native now on the scale, official weight.
And 126 easily.
165.8, 165 and 3/4 pounds for Terry Fernandez. His opponent out of LA, undefeated 5-0 with 4 knockouts, Diego Pacheco.
168.
He is 168 even. 168.
So this is going to weigh in without an opponent. That's what it looks like.
Ahora sí, listo.
¿Cómo estás?
Señorones, queridos, una familia dorada, no puedes jugar otra firma. Ahí viene subidos a la familia.
Beto Duran in the house. Claudia Trejo.
Hello. Terry Fernandez, Oakland, California, taking on the newly turned 18.